Hi, I'm Tracy, and welcome to Purification. At this point in the process, the cells have produced all of the protein that they're going to, so we've separated them from the solution containing the protein. Now we're going to take that solution and purify it down to the protein that's specific to our medicine. This equipment is used to perform liquid chromatography, just one of the many steps that we use to purify the solutions containing our medicines. After that, we collect our protein again to perform our next unit operation.